Yes.
Ladies and gentlemen, are we having a good time? We're up to 5 deaths so far tonight, but that's not enough blood for you yet, is it? That's why this evening's hosts, the Watase family, proudly present a series of historic Yakuza conflicts reenacted in 3 consecutive battles!
3 battles? What are we walking into?
Don't know. We ain't here to do anything but lose, yeah? We're small fries, man. They don't gotta tell us shit.
Yo, Shishido. Aren't these some of the guys the Watase family rounded up? You're really cool letting them all die at once.
If it means spicing things up at the castle tonight, some of them may not even end up dying either.
Hey, did you find someone interesting?
Yeah. Let's see if you can tell which one.
Our scene is Osaka! As the 20th century nears its end, Osakans are tormented right under the Omi Alliance's nose. And by who? International Crime Syndicate, Blue Dragon! Tonight, they've plotted a cruel, devious act of indiscriminate arson. But wait, who's this? Yes, it's a young patriot Watase!
Shit. They didn't give us weapons!
Is that enormous brute really supposed to be Watase?
Witness the genesis of the Watase family's independence! Operation Destroy Blue Dragon! Our very own Patriarch Watase will be painting the town red tonight!
Wait! Are you serious?
Here I thought I'd have to take it easy on you. Bring it!
How about this?
What's this? Patriarch Watase is down! We're seeing history rewritten before our very eyes!
Hey, Shishido. That's your guy, right? The promising newbie?
Yeah. But you ain't seen nothing yet.
Now we return to historic Yakuza battles! Picture Kamurocho in the year 2005. Our vicious villain, Akira Nishikiyama, will stop at nothing to gain control of the Tojo clan! He's whipped a mass of rioters into a frenzy! Kamurocho's been plunged into mayhem! The riotous mob is out for the blood of one man! The legendary Yakuza! The Dragon of Dojima! Kazuma Kiryu!
I won't hold anything back. If you want to die,
come at me!
I do not sound like that.
Folks, hold on to your umbrellas, because it's about to rain blood! Dragon of Dojima, Kazuma Kiryu, has met his maker here at the castle! Yet another upset! Tonight's battles have really flipped the script!
Look at you go, Joryu. Survive the next battle, and the prize is yours.
Joryu.
Yep, that's what he said to call him. Wouldn't tell us his real name.
Ah. I see.
For the next one, we'll have him in the role of Kiryu, reenacting a legendary showdown.
In the winter of 2006, a truly strange incident occurred. A legendary Yakuza, said to be the strongest in the history of the Omi Alliance, suddenly vanished. Who? Why, the second patriarch of the Omi Alliance's Goryeo clan, Ryuji Goda! Rumor is, on that night in Kamurocho, the dragons of East and West, Ryuji Goda and Kazuma Kiryu, duped it out in a no-holds-barred brawl! The results of that fight remain shrouded in mystery. So, who's to say Ryuji Goda isn't still out there somewhere? Who's to say he isn't here with us tonight? Get ready, folks, because we're about to raise the ring! Joryu, the boisterous brawler who crushed Kazuma Kiryu in the last round, will be playing the Dragon of Dojima. At last, the third and final battle. There's no turning back now. Will he eat or be eaten? A thrilling clash between legendary Yakuza rehashed before your very eyes.
Let's go.
Got the look down, but nothing else. Trust the tiger. Instead of his own two hands, he'd have rather died.
You really put on a show for us tonight, Shishido. You've outdone yourself.
My pleasure, Patriarch.
Good on the Watase family for finding him. Anyone as strong as that? Figured they'd already be on my radar. Guess not.
It's all thanks to the Colosseum. This place has a mystical pull that attracts money and power, the way I see it.
You're getting good at flattery. For someone who grew up in shit.
Why, thank you. Now, if you'll excuse me, I got duties to attend to.